Crybaby and Hoo-Ha together to go handle the Zubul situation.
Do you think pairing them up together is a good idea?
Of course I do. They're the two most mentally stable and capable characters to be paired together.